You know, you were the only party planner who replied to my email.
Well, a lot of people are on furlough, but I'm self-employed, so I couldn't really...
Oh, sorry, still getting used to this Zoom malarkey.
I know what you mean, it's been like nearly 3 months now. I hope it's over soon.
Never fear, with our world-beating test and trace system, we'll have it licked by autumn, in a manner of speaking.
Oh great, well hopefully I'll be planning loads of events for Christmas then.
I'm sure we'll keep you busy. But in the meantime, we in the department thought it might be nice to have a little shindig to celebrate all the hard work we've been doing.
Okay, cool. Well, we've been coming up with a few socially distanced options for socialising. There's like Zoom quizzes, or online karaoke, online comedy shows, that sort of thing.
I was thinking more a garden party.
A virtual garden party. I like it. People could change their Zoom backgrounds to like greenery or something. That sounds fun.
No, not a virtual garden party, an actual garden party. I mean, look, we've got a big garden, the sun's shining, let's make the most of it.
But I mean, we're still in lockdown, aren't we?
Well, we'd be following all the rules, of course.
Right. Well, it'd be quite a small party then.
Why?
Well, isn't the current rule that you're only allowed to meet one person outside, unless they're a member of your household?
I like to think of the government as one big happy family, / household.
Right, okay. So will you need catering?
Maybe some nibbles, nothing too fancy. Maybe a few Fortnum's hampers, that sort of thing. But it's BYOB.
Breach your own bylaws.
Very droll.
So how many people are we talking?
Well, I'd say no more than 100.
100?
I know it's not many, but we are in a pandemic, so it's strictly plus one, wives or girlfriends.
Unless you're the Prime Minister, in which case that would really restrict the guest list.
Do you think Mr. Johnson will be joining us?
Well, I don't know. He's got a pretty packed schedule.
Well, yes, he must be pretty busy dealing with everything.
Yes, he's got a barbecue tomorrow, then it's drinks, then a quiz, then... Oh, a Cobra meeting. You can probably skip that. Let's put him down as a heavy pencil. Sorry, I should have asked. Is this party in aid of anything?
Oh, yes, it's also to raise money for a good cause.
Oh, great.
That wallpaper won't buy itself.
Right. I mean, I can organise this. I just wonder what happens if people find out.
Don't worry about the press. We'll just invite them.
And the public?
Well, who's going to tell them? And look, this'll all be over soon. And then Brexit will be a huge success, and President Trump will give us a great trade deal in his second term. I mean, things are looking up.
Sounds like you deserve a party.
Exactly. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've just got a message from Pretty. Apparently the police have seen a group of 5 people dressed in black crying outside a church, and she wants them to send in SWAT.